so much.
You feel that?
I mean, honestly, it feels awful. Like it might kill me.
It nearly did.
I had a dream.
I think it's a girl.
I got everything I wanted. Not what you think. And if I'm being honest, it might have been a nightmare.
She deserves something better than what we had. That's all I ever wanted for her, something better.
I missed everything.
Thought I could fly. So I stepped off the golden. Nobody cried. Nobody even noticed. I saw them standing right there.
My littlest wolf.
Kinda thought
I will do right by you.
I had a dream. I got everything I wanted. But when I wake up, I see
Andrea Michelson.
You with me. And you say,
the daughter of Klaus Michelson. You're going to be the greatest witch the world has ever seen.
No one.
And nothing will scare you.
I know what you are. Did you know?
Loud as you can.
I tried to scream.
Let it all out.
When my head was underwater, they called me weak. Like I'm not just somebody's daughter.
What are you doing this to me?
But
I promise you,
like you right.
I'm gonna do right by our name.
I know you will.
It feels like yesterday was a year ago. But I don't wanna live it.
Asking myself, why my father sacrificed himself for me. I have at least one totally epic
moment. I got everything I wanted.
It was you.
But when I wake up,
I see you every time I die.
Why
so? As long as I'm here, no one can hurt you.
Just let it go. The real way. Where you need it to all along.